one pool. Do half a pool. Watch the line go down. Take it. Ooh. As soon as I got down there. Little one, but slammed it as soon as it got down there. Same thing. One or so, a little over. Watch the line go down. Line slack. Small. It's a fish, but it's not bad. Line went slack. Seems to be how the majority of them are biting it. A little one. The same thing. One. Quarter, one and a quarter. Line slack again. Yeah. Ooh, that's a good one. Just simple, the line going slack. That's all I saw. And then look what you get. You get a good fish. It's a nice fish. A nice fish that I never felt. This one's a little different. This one comes way up. So we're gonna start pretty shallow, like that. Drop it down, watch the line. Ugh, spider web. Just drop it down. Jig it a couple times. Let it start going down. It's 2 more foot. Line slack. It's sitting on the brush though. Come to the side, drop it down. Two more foot. Fish. Go. It's a keeper. Same thing on this side. Feel that one. That's a keeper. The keeper. I didn't feel that one. Just as soon as I got down, I went to jig it. Felt heavy. And they'll do that sometimes too. We'll do one pull on this one. Line slack. missed him. One pull. They're up shallow. Little one. Looks like we did one. Cool. Just watch the line go down. And then just jig it. Another one. It's a keeper. One pull. Keeper. One. Little one. Smells really shad, like fishy smelling down here. I've been jigging it pretty good too. Yeah, it smells real shad fishy. Do this much more, a couple feet more. Yep. Another little one. Go about one pull on this. Line up slack. It's a good one. Line just went slack. Never felt them. It's a keeper.